Halloween is just around the corner, and Hypixel Skyblock is slowly adding in some brand new changes for an upcoming Halloween event. Like in the last 2 days, we were able to earn the Great Spook Boots and the Great Spook Leggings by doing a couple of quests. But today, we are now able to earn the Great Spook Chestplate by giving Tishoy 5 Decayed Bats. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get 5 Decayed Bats and, in turn, the brand new Spook Chestplate as well. When we talk to Tishoy today, like I said before, he's going to ask for 5 Decayed Bats. These are another brand new item to the game and are only going to be used for this event, but luckily they are relatively easy to get. You just need to get a couple of key items. The first and arguably the most important thing that you're going to need is icy arrows. Now, unfortunately, there really is only one way to get these arrows, and I'm fairly sure that you can't even trade them anymore. You're going to have to go down here in the new little weaponsmiths area and talk to Jax. If you have already completed all of Jax's quests, all you're going to need to do is give Jax 64 packed ice. Getting packed ice is super simple. What you can do is just go over to the builder and buy yourself some packed ice from there. Buying it on Bazaar right now may be expensive because people are going to be trying to buy it for this quest. You really don't need that many arrows. You should only need a total of about one stack. If you haven't already done the Jax quest though, you're going to need to do them. You can simply do this by going upstairs to the weaponsmith, buying an artisanal bow, then standing on the pressure plate down here and shooting all of the lamps. Once you've gotten the ice arrows, there's only one more simple item that we're going to need from here, which is going to be the wither bow. Luckily, this is literally the easiest item in the game to get. You go to the weaponsmith and you buy it straight from him for 250 coins. Make sure you have that equipped and also make sure you have your ice arrows. You can do this by using an arrow swapper. And lastly, you're gonna need yourself a roofed forest island. This is really important because this is gonna make it so you can spawn bats on your own island. To get this, it's really simple. All you're gonna need is Dark Oak Collection 6. Once you have Dark Oak Collection 6, you're just gonna need like 30 dirt and 15 dark oak. It's a super easy craft. If you can't craft this though, or you don't have the collection, you can always buy this on the AH. Though it's just going to be a bit more annoying. From there, what you're going to want to do is place the roofed forest island on your own island. It should spawn in a big island like this, but we're not done yet. Once you've placed the roofed forest island, there's only one more thing you're going to need to do, and that is wait for it to turn night. You're either going to need to wait for it to turn night, or you're going to need to grab yourself a night saver. I'll throw the crafting recipe up on the screen right now, but it can be crafted with a couple mushrooms, a couple quartz, and a couple glass. Go ahead and throw it on your island and set it to midnight. Once it's midnight, bats will now start spawning on this island. If you have the wither bow, the icy arrows, and there's bats on your private island, once you kill them, it will drop decayed bats, as you can see right here. These things can be hard to shoot out of the sky, so if you are impatient, what you can do is build yourself a little dirt structure up here, and the bats will spawn inside of it so that you can just pick them off like flies. Once you have all 5 decayed bats, just bring them right back to Tishoy the Alchemist. He'll throw them in the brewing stand and award you with the brand new Great Spook Chestplate. As of now in the game, we have the chestplate, the leggings, and the boots. If you don't already have the leggings or the boots, please check out my other videos on my channel. I'll throw them up in the cards right now, and those videos will show you how to get both the boots and the leggings as well. If you did end up enjoying this video though, please do consider leaving a like and subscribing. It helps out the channel so much more than you think. And plus, you can always unsubscribe later if I start making trash videos. Lastly, if you have any questions for me, want to know what my resource pack is or my mod folder is, please do consider joining the Discord. The link will be in the description. We also have a 100 million coin giveaway going on there right now, which is going to be ending soon, so be sure to join. With that all out of the way, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.